There we go. I'm going to be fucking seeing a whole bunch of Chloe. She's not in trouble before. Nope. I gave in like normal. Alright. Music CCR. Got that as punk. Picked it up. Until the new 24 comes out, may as well open this up. Let me turn this down. If I do, have an Oreo. One open shot, I believe once. I love CCR. Like I said, Godfather's a punk. I believe I've only opened this one time. There we go. All right. Get them. How's this go again? There's four exclusive ice foil parallel cards inside. Four cards per pack. Eight packs per box. 32 cards total. Yeah. Sounds good to me. Alright. So. Alright. There we go. I got two 1979 D-filled quarters. Yep, they're over $100 a piece. I got two of them. Pack one. These are hard to open, man. Nice, right off the rip. Gunnar Henderson. Right off the rip. Another one. Wow. Holy shit. Renowned rookies, Anthony Volpe. Two of the hottest rookies out there right now. I don't know who's hotter, Gunnar Henderson or Anthony Volpe. I probably have to go with Volpe. And Francisco Alvarez. Another hot rookie, though. Not as much as them, but. Alright, that was a good start. Let's just hope it kind of stays like that. It doesn't die down, fizzle, whatever you want to call it. I always liked Bowman Platinum's Bowman. You know? I don't think it will get much better. But, oh, we got Shuhei Ohtani, who's with the Los Angeles Dodgers. This card will probably go up in value a little bit. Garrett Mitchell. And our first ice foil is coming up. And it is Logan Tanner, the Cincinnati Reds. And then Max Mayer, the last rookie. Not a huge difference from the last year's Bowman, but a difference. I gotta be careful, I got chemicals on this table, man. They'll eat these cards up. So. I'm going to put these over here. Oh, actually, you know, I can just put them right here. There we go. Let's kind of do this right there. All right, Peck. Trace. Probably get something hopefully different today. Man. I can get out there to where I want to go. There we go. Bo Bichette, since I PC him. Show him. Alright. Oh, here we go. Precious Elements. Jonathan Maya. four. Cuatro? Ooh, cuatro. I'm going to try to make this short one. I don't know if you can see the lights going on behind me, but... All right. I believe he's a... Yeah, he's a prospect. Right here, Lazaro Montes. Yeah. I'm going to show him because he's a prospect. And our second icy white foil is Brett Batty. And then we got Ezequiel Tovar. And got a Cleveland Indian. Tyler Freeman. Up a little bit. There we go. There we go. Pack. Tres, cuatro, cinco. As us Mexican Jewish people say here on the west side of Cleveland, second district. We got an Ellie De La Cruz, which turned out to be a bust. Prospect card. How do I know it's a prospect card? Well, first of all, by the player, I know most of the prospects. Second of all, it says minor league on the back. Put him here. He might, even though he turned out to be a bust this year, he might come out great next year. Corbin Carroll, another good rookie to have. Another hot rookies. So far, nothing really exciting in this pack at all. Well, yeah, the Anthony Volpe and Gunnar Henderson in the very beginning. That's about as exciting as it so far has been. Has I got any of my value back yet? No. Excuse me while I blow my nose. Yeah, I don't want you. I do, but... All right, anyways. Oh, hey. Sorry about that. Alright, pack six. I'm just going to show him just out of respect. I like him. Aaron Judge. He's part of the Yankees. And you know me, I don't say the Y word. But, you know, I'm going to give him respect. I'm going to show him love. Okay, Mark Vientos. And then I believe, yeah, we got another prospect here. I thought he made the majors, but no. It's Tamar Johnson, plays for the Pirates. Then we got Judd Fabian, another prospect right here. Icy Foil. I don't know if you can see it. It's a good song. What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't do nothing gross. I cheat. Licks herself in places that drives me crazy. Ugh, it just sounds gross. She's cleaning her paws. Okay. Just, you know, the other thing, no. Oswaldo Peraza. Okay. And got two packs left. Prospect here, and it's Alex Ramirez. I can keep the prospects if I can, and we've got, there we go, Ezequiel Tovar is the new money card. And last pack, Jack. Don Frush, you the man. Thank you, brother. Davey Seal, you the man. Thank you, brother. My daughter, I love you. That's all I can say. And the rest of you, we got Anthony Volpe. Oh, he was a renowned rookie in the other one. Okay, Anthony Volpe, this one. I knew I said his name before. We put him right there. And then we've got Our last one, our last icy foil is O'Neal Cruz. It turned out to be decent. You get no auto or anything like that. Nothing spectacular, nothing special. Josh Jung. And to the rest of you, I'll see you today with a new one. Fuck you.